Difference between fresher and experienced. The main difference between a fresher and an experienced individual lies in their level of exposure, skills, and adaptability within a professional environment. Freshers are typically new entrants into the workforce, lacking substantial practical experience but often bringing enthusiasm, a willingness to learn, and a fresh perspective to their roles. They may require more guidance and training to become fully productive. On the other hand, experienced individuals have spent significant time working in their respective fields, gaining knowledge, honing skills, and developing a deeper understanding of industry nuances. They tend to be more self-reliant, capable of handling complex tasks independently, and are often sought after for their expertise and problem-solving abilities. While freshers may bring innovation and energy, experienced professionals offer stability, reliability, and the ability to navigate challenges based on past experiences. Both play crucial roles in the workforce, each contributing unique strengths to the overall team dynamic. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.